So today's December the 29th, and we are in Lumbee and about to set up to drag this machine someplace that is not supposed to be wherever it's at. It's one of those make life interesting and make Beth's hair turn a little grayer. Anyway, I'm hoping you guys have had a great Christmas, and as we're so close to the new year and we got one more to haul today, I hope you guys have a wonderful new year. And don't forget to like and subscribe. So this is the challenge today. We're sitting on a hill, traffic hill. It's parked in behind this fence. And we have to pull it out of this hole without hitting the fence or going over the bank, and pull it up onto the deck. So, yeah, it's going to be interesting how we get this one done. All right.
How much is left on the drum?
Two rolls.
Has to back up the truck a little bit. All right, now I got to shimmy underneath this thing and hook it up.
Thank you.
Well, so it's closer. Now he's gonna pull me up on the road. So far, so good. Well, that's putting us on the deck. She's decked and ready to go. See you at the scrapyard. Look at this, it's December the 29th and we have zero snow. This is not even funny anymore. First green Christmas in my life.